I think tonight she might break her brain. Melanin too dark to throw her shade. She minds her business and winds her ways. Roll like 24K. Okay.
Tonight I might fall in love, depending on how you hold me. I'm glad that I'm coming.
Get in and finya.
Mom, I've told you before, I've grown.
Huh?
You kitu mashiriki tena.
Falling slowly, if ever you are in doubt, remember what mama told me, brown skin girl.
Hello, my name is Vicky Mugambi and I am a whole lot of moods, anywho. Yes, so in the film industry, I do a lot of things. But I started out as an actress, makeup artist. Now I am ADing, sometimes I am PMing, which is production manager. Well, a lot of things. And I write too. But I started out as, you know, an actress doing TV adverts.
Mwuzi naonekana poa na safi sana. Ulifanya nini?
Mama, mimi hutumia sabuni ya super sabama.
Sell it.
Okay.
On OLX, join other Kenyans in the celebration.
So how did I land myself into doing TV adverts? I was the kind of kid growing up that I knew every line of every TV commercial. I mean, every one of them. As in, nilikuwa najua kila line at every TV commercial. Hadi mamangu ananiambia, ungekuwa unashika masomo vile unashika hizo lines za TV. So ungekuwa mbali sana. So ungekuwa unakuwa number one, which I never did. But it's surely manifested again later in life because, you know, I do also voiceovers now for TV commercials. So how do you land yourself TV commercials? Number one, get yourself an agent. There are agents everywhere. There is Versatile, Imandi, Zindua, AJ Crystals. Most of my adverts, like 90% of the adverts that I've done, I've gotten them through Versatile. And Versatile, you can find them at Studio House, which is along Chaka Place, 6th floor. Yeah. So, tip number two, go to as many auditions as possible. The more you go to these auditions, the more you interact with people, the more you get known, the more you get comfortable in front of the camera, the more you know your weaknesses, your strengths, you know,